off Monday Night Raw tonight with the man and a match 5 years in the making.